Hello everyone, so here we have been given an electron which has a potential difference of 100 volt. So